Avoiding these mistakes isn't just about preventing setbacks. It's Sly Gittens here from Tech Simplified, where we make complex world of tech accessible to all. Today, we're tackling a crucial topic for anyone looking to excel in the cloud and AI fields. We're talking about the common missteps you'll want to stay clear of. So grab your notebook and let's dive straight into it. First off, skipping the basics. Remember, a strong foundation in cloud concepts and program is key. Without it, you're like a carpenter without a hammer. It's tempting to jump straight into the advanced topics, but trust me, understanding the basics will make you far more effective. Because I can tell you now, I know cloud, not too good of a coder. Practicing Python now, it's making it a little bit more harder to jump into AI because I don't know that. Next is neglecting the soft skills. This one is big. Communication, teamwork, and problem solving are just as important as your technical skills. If you can't explain your brilliant AI models to your team or clients, its value is lost. So invest in your time in developing these skills. You don't have to be the best, but you need to invest into it. Ignoring the latest trends can also set you back. The tech field changes faster than fashion trends in high school. When the demand today may be old news tomorrow, stay updated with the latest in cloud services, AI advancements, and programming languages. Another pitfall is not practicing enough. Always be labbing. Theory is great, but nothing beats hands-on experiences. Work on projects, contribute to open source, or even create your own apps. It's all about playing what you learn. You can even create a YouTube channel like I did and share what you know. Lastly, overlooking the importance of networking. Always be networking. The tech community is vibrant and full of opportunities. Connect with peers, attend workshops, join online forums. You never know where your next opportunity might come from. To wrap up, avoiding these mistakes isn't just about preventing setbacks. It's about setting yourself up for success in the dynamic fields of cloud computing and AI. Remember, every expert was once a beginner, and it's the smart choices that we make along the way to set them apart. One thing that helps me is staying curious, staying dedicated, and most importantly, keeping simplifying the complex. This is Sly Gittens signing off. Keep pushing forward, and I see you in the cloud. I'm out. Peace.